you can see history as stuff happening or stuff happening to good people. But you can also look at history, if you want to talk about agency, as having people like us doing stuff, making history, having an active role in history. And so what I'm trying to get the students to think about is history is not guaranteed. The outcome of history is not guaranteed. And the outcome of history really depends on the people who live it, you know, like we do. So, and my mom used to always say, grandma taught her this song called Tinsagunahana. So in the song it says, just in the way that you dye your fingernails with the petals of the tinsagu flower. So little girls in Okinawa, they would dip the tinsagu flower in water and it would secrete a dye and they would dye their fingernails. In the same way you dye your fingernails, dye the teachings of your parents or the previous generation onto your heart. So kind of very profound, profound thought that knowledge between generations and between people is transferred not only in, you know, through your brain, but also through your heart. So it's knowledge is not only thought, but also feeling.
Yumi ano